written by Matt Armour. He wrote lots of songs. He's particularly well known for Generations of Change. But this is one of his lovely, another of his lovely songs called The Shores of the Forth. And it's an old fisherman recounting his days as a fisherman and how he wishes that whatever happens, no matter how arthritic his hands might be and how poor the fishing trade might be, that he could go back. And it has a good chorus, which I'll sing first.
Used to drive.